What we are doing, we are not just disembodied, and we are not interloping. We are doing the constitutional, emotional rule of the spirit. Yes, this is the 52 billion that is appropriated. We have the power, and we need it. I'm hoping that if my chairman is here on health, when the proposal came, we found certain things are not what it's supposed to be. And we did it. And that is what it's for now. We use our project because we here are president. Without our approval, Mr. President can nominate you. If anything go, you have been nominated for the project. And then you are a lawyer. You should know what the procedure is. To sharpen us, everything for the people, and to demand what is I demand an apology, Mr. Chairman.
What am I apologizing for? What am I apologizing for? I apologize for saying that we should go and help people in Nigerian people, for insisting that we should go to help people in Nigerian people. I did not insult anybody.
What we're doing here is constitutional. We're adding up the constitutional. We want to ensure your efficiency. We want to make sure you're doing the right thing. While we're doing that, we have the constitutional responsibility also to expose corruption wherever we find.
Agreement that if he will not apologize to us, that he can expose himself or we suspend this program meeting for the notice. Are we in agreement?